The Wayne County Public School District is still working on its reopening plans for the fall, and they want families and staff to review and share some feedback. Officials say they're going to take that feedback into consideration before approving a plan. Registration is also available for the K-12 virtual learning program. The deadline to apply, July 30th.